Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Rammstein. This one's called Morgenstern, live from Volkerball. Let's check it out. That's a crazy looking stage, actually. Holy shit. Wire taped to his back. That's a crazy looking stage, huh? Jeez. There's people all around it. Wow. Cool. And so we got. Fans, of course. Oh.
Fürchtet sich, dass Menschheit ihre Volonte fixiert. So muss ich sie sich am Land verstecken.
Heavy guitars.
Will das Licht doch nicht erschrecken.
Oh, it's a big stage, huh, actually?
Der Schein vergehen. Die deinen Sternen sie nicht planen und flehen. Mal die Schönheit auf die Wange.
Still is back to chanting. Guy wearing a mask. Who's that guy? Is Flacco wearing a biker helmet? Nice guitars. And yeah, I did read the lyrics there. Strange as usual. A lot to analyze in them, you know? Who was that guy? The 50s sci-fi sound effect, not the 80s horror sound effect as I first called it. Somebody corrected me on that, you're right. Flag is having a good time with his helmet on. Is that like a war helmet? Like an army helmet? That or a motorcycle? Paul enjoying himself as always. We're gonna hear that again. Not so fast there. Not so fast. I wanna hear those guitars again. Oh, I love this evil sounding sound. I love it. So hard. Wow. That was so cool. Oh shit, fire. What a surprise.
Thank you.
bass guitar. I barely see this guy. I don't even know his name. I mean, I know his name, but I forgot it. I barely see him. Blacker really likes that sound, that sound effect. So into it. What was that thing that just opened in the background? Yeah, nice. Very nice. Very nice. I like those heavy guitars. And even like the initial guitars, they were fairly, let's say simple. Not simple, but like they're very basic, you know? They make sense though. And then they go hard, like around like three quarters of the song, they just go hard and they just go all out, and I love that shit. While, you know, Till is chanting to the crowds, of course, the crowd, of course. And yeah, man, that was a good song. That was a great song. That was a great song. Those guitars, god damn. Well, that's some Rammstein for you. That's how they do it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.